We are all the 99%ers.
We're fine on it.
This is a really nice march. It's about a 5 mile march, I guess, we're going on. I like going through the Marriott. I've been happy going through the Horton Plaza. I think we got one more place to go still.
I got up on the top of the building and shot down. There's a way that I can download that to you.
Yeah.
I got on top of the building and shot down.
I have a. All you gotta do is.
I just gotta learn the technology. I don't think it's.
Hey, hey! No. Hello! That's Mark McCree, hit that school! Hey, hey! Hello!
You know, the. Mark McCree, hit that school! Marcus was up with me for like 2 miles.
Mark McCree, hit that
school! They must have shot. I shot the him and
Mark McCree, hit that school!
What is it about me that you come up with for? He says, one year senior, one year veteran.
Hey, hey!
A political thing.
Oh, yeah. It's all politics.
Yeah.
It's all politics.
If I told him, I said, would you like to come to lunch? And he goes, me? No.
Looks like we're going to the courthouse now. I'll post. I don't mind. You know me. I'll get arrested.
Justin!
Now!
I'll tickle you.
What do we want it now?
I love it. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Twist.
Oh, okay. Twist. I can do that too. Twist and shout.
Perfect.
This is really good coverage. You know, I mean, we walked over to the hotel. Oh, man. You know that had two police, one of the police officers said to occupy his dead.
It is.
And he actually echoed what you said. He said, you guys started too quick, too big.
I said that yesterday.
Yeah.
You tell me how
the very same thing you said. You said you started too quick, too big. So we were kind of like a product of our own demise.
It looks like we're circling around. We're going to show you a center here. We're definitely doing a circle here. I'll take one to read.
Hey, thank you guys for coming.
I'll read it to the people.
Thank you.
We have your handout. Already did. About AT&T has a history of providing good middle-class union jobs. Unfortunately, it has another history as well of outsourcing and offshoring jobs, dramatically cutting front-line jobs, slashing basic employee benefits, and misclassifying and underpaying employees. The company's actions have shortchanged customers and put all stakeholders at risk. So, Make sure you call Congress.
See the heads there. It's a great visual. I like that red flag. We're in the federal building here.
You want to go over to the other place? It's 12:30.
What's the other place?
We're supposed to be going through the world.
The world beat? No.
That's a Kenny thing you're saying? What do you mean, Kenny?
This is more important than me. There's not going to be anyone over there.
There won't be a lot of people gone.
There won't be a car, is that it?
What the hell is that?
I'll need it over there.
You can charge your phone in your car.
So what did we learn here today, Chris? What did we learn here today?
That corporate greed really fucking a lot of things up. We already knew that.
What would you like to see happen?
Hold on. I gotta charge her.
Right.
I wanna see corporations get the hell out of it.
Videographers right here.
We gotta keep the cord out of the way, though.
Now we're stuck together, though?
Yeah, we're stuck together. That's kind
Man.
Of cool. I'm gonna shut down and let her scream for a while. And I'm gonna start heading over to the other place. I'll give her like 15 minutes charging and then I'll run over there.
Yeah, charge your phone when you get to your car. And then I'll bring the